Don't you dare disobey me, Coraline! Ah!
Moonwater.
Alright now! Get out! Get out!
Time to bail up. Now, I don't have mead, but this will have to do.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
My great-grandmother was the first witch in our family. And we still have an altar dedicated to TikTok. Christians used to call this holiday Christmas. I know, right? I cannot believe people used to appropriate. Can you imagine calling this anything other than a yeet stick? Yeah, but you know that old witch saying, if ghosts could actually hurt you, white people would be fucked.
Sir? Sir? Sir, are you there?
You do realize that everything you just described to me is childhood trauma, and you need to process that. Nah, I just like to think of it as my origin story. Okay, however you need to frame it, you still need to... It's my character development arc. One of many. One of many?!
You know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow. She said, you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red. I said, why don't you try me on out? I know you wanna be friends.
Quick witch tip, on the first of every month, take cinnamon and blow it into your front door. This will ensure that your home is filled with love and abundance for the entire month.
You research your spirituality. That's how I can tell that you're white. You kind of attract a certain kind of demographic, too.
What, intelligent people?
White people!
Okay, so where do you get your research from?
I make some of it up myself, and I get it from my guides.
Don't tell her. Right, so how do you know that's who you're speaking to?
He told me that he was my spirit guide. Duh.
Okay, let me get this straight. So I'm white because I do research.
Yes, only black people don't do research.
Well, call me Connor and unseason my chicken. Can I have my privilege since I'm a white person?
No.
Hard, what you got under your shirt? What is it?
I keep having nightmares.
Nightmares?
No, nightmares.
Honey, we've talked about this. It's just your animal spirit guides that look like bears. They just want to protect you. Go back to sleep.
But...
Okay. I'll come talk to him with you. You'll see there's nothing to be afraid of.
Okay.
What the hell is happening?
Mommy, I made my very own scrying mirror.
Oh, okay. Well, how did you... Did you paint the bathroom mirror?
Hey, Dad.
Why am I already terrified?
Can we snuggle?
Aww.
You know, Mommy says there's magic in everything. Do you think there's magic in snuggling?
Of course there is. Aw, are you picking roses from the garden?
No, just the thorns.
Aw, look at this cat that our neighbors rescued.
Are they witches too?
I don't think so.
Well, that's not a cat. That's a familiar. I don't think my teacher liked my art project.
Well, what was your art project?
I drew this.
Well, I think it's great. You know what? We'll put it on the fridge.
Teacher, can we bring our drawings home at the end of the day?
Yes, that's fine.
Cool. I want to give mine to Asmodeus as an offering.
What? Okay, class, let's go around and talk about our favorite things about fall.
I like jumping in the leaves.
That was a surprisingly normal answer.
I also like Halloween, but we call it Samhain, because the veil between our world and the spirit world is really thin, so I can talk to my ancestors.
Okay, that's great. Who's next? All right, class, now Grandparents' Day is coming up, so how about we all go around and talk about our grandparents?
Pick me! My grandpa is a priest for the Church of Satan.
Is he coming to Grandparents' Day?
No, he lives in Florida.
Oh, thank God. Hey, kiddo, why are you writing a letter to Santa in September?
I'm not writing a letter to Santa. I'm writing a letter to Satan.
It's a bad day for me to be dyslexic.
Things around my witchy home that just make sense. A bell at my front door, a horseshoe facing up near my front door, as well as a cinnamon broomstick, another broom near my workspace, a bowl of salt with a white candle on my workspace, lots of feathers and dead things, and last but not least, a glass of water on my bedside table.
24 things to include in your Book of Shadows. First and foremost, protection spells. They should be at the front with your index. Moon phases and the different moons of the months. The wheel of the year. You will refer back to this often, as well as the days of the week and the time of day and their significance. The 13 Espids, pick a witch name for yourself. Do the year and a day dedication. Chakras and their meanings, include the 6 psychic senses. The 8 tools of the witch, these being the most used. You should end up with a lot of information for each. Definitely include the elements, candle colors, empath research. Try to include a profile for each of the zodiac signs. Study moon glyphs. They are wonderful and powerful in moon magic. Some beginner crystals and crystal shapes. Some common symbols used in spellwork. Aura color. How to make a witch's ladder. Theban, which is a language you can use just between witches. And Elder Futhark runes.
Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Yes.
Witchy things in my car that just make sense. Please know that I've packed to go camping for 2 weeks and it's not usually this messy. A bag of lavender because I hate driving alone at night and it helps ease my anxiety. These earrings that used to be oxidized and I have to scrub clean, but I love them. A seashell. I don't know. A bag of cedar that I'm going to make into bundles. Hopefully I don't get pulled over because it looks suspicious. This sticker shaped like a crystal and representing the outdoors. I love it. Ouija mints. Not only is the box adorable, but just look. Planchettes. This rock that I found in my neighborhood that someone painted. Bam. Adorable. It's my good luck charm. A lavender-filled scrunchie because I'm a slut for lavender. Halloween decorations that I haven't taken out of my car yet. And a candle that was on clearance. More Halloween decorations, and I'm going to keep moon water in this on my trip. Self-defense! Do they think, pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going, do it, let's get it on, move it, come on, baby, do it.
In love somehow. Something.
Witchy things in my house that just make sense. Constantly having eggshells jarring in the window. A variety of oil infusions. Witch bells paired with a cinnamon broom all year long.
Jars of black salt in all my windows.
Eucalyptus in my shower. Lots of bottles. Citrus garlands for positivity and prosperity. And sticks I've formed into pentagrams and various shapes for protection.
Rocks!
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!
Ugh!